Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to add a background color to a web page. Once you have your basic HTML tags in place, go to the body tag and add the BG color attribute. The value of this attribute can be a hexadecimal number, an RGB value which stands for red, green, blue, or a color name. For example, type BG color equals black. Save the file and reload it on the browser. You see that the background has changed. However, the problem is that since it is the same color as the text, it makes it impossible to see. Be careful when using combinations of background and font colors. If you use a dark color for the background, you should use a white font. Depending on the background color you choose, you might make your text easier, more difficult, or even impossible to read. Also, be very careful not to use background colors that hurt the eyes, like red and yellow. By far, the two most used colors for background are white and black. If there is a certain color that you want to use, but it does not have a common name, like blue or red, you can specify the color with a hexadecimal number. For a table of common colors, go to the website at websource.net and click on the Web Safe Colors link. Scroll down and you will see the table holding the hexadecimal or RGB values. Choose one of the colors, copy the number and paste it in the source file like this. Save the file and refresh. If you prefer to use the RGB code, you should write I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.